Today is Major League Baseball's opening day, so I thought it would be a perfect time to play 2020 Super Baseball. This game came out in 1991 by SNK, and it was developed by a company called Palace. So yeah, today my local team, the Washington Nationals, is going to play the New York Yankees. The first game of the 2020 season. Do you think anybody in 1991 would have ever predicted what 2020 was going to be like? We almost didn't even have a season. Like, who knows if we're going to actually have, like, a football season, an NFL season. Who knows what's happening? So in this game, you know, you play with humans, but you also play with robots. Like, that pitcher right there is a robot. And also women are playing. Like, some of the teams are all women. Are all female. So I often wonder, like, in the 90s or 80s, when they made future movies or games, did they really think it would be this advanced? Like, Back to the Future 2, did they really think any of that shit would actually happen? Like, flying cars and hoverboards and all that nonsense. Like some Terminator shit. Yeah, he just said 2020 Super Baseball, but the console versions for some reason are usually called Super Baseball 2020. I'm not sure why. Alright. So, let's go. I'll just be the American Dream, sure. Who am I fighting? Or who am I playing? Tokyo or something? We want the Iceman. What about Iceman? Alright. So the home run zone is a limited zone. Cyber Egg Stadium. American Dreams versus, what was it, Tokyo? What? I didn't get to see it. I'm gonna pause it. So yeah, so I read that in this game, the reason they make the home run zone so much smaller instead of being all the way out here is that, like, everyone is so much more advanced and more powerful that they had to limit the home run zone. And I looked at the stats. In 2019, there were like 6,700 something home runs. And then in 1991, when this game came out, there were like 3,300 home runs. So more than double the home runs since 1991. So it is almost like we're using fucking robots now or some shit. All right. Foul ball, I think. No, it's good. Go to second base. Oh shit, am I gonna make it? Go back. Oh, I don't know how to go back. Back to bases. Joystick and A button. Alright. Home run? No. Damn it. So, I lost money for that out. There's money in this game. You can, like, upgrade your players and shit if you have enough money. God damn, we're already changing sides. Okay, so I'm the pitcher up here. Ball. Strike. Oh shit. Ah! Save. I'm gonna show you now. I'm gonna hit timeout, which is the D button. You can change your pitcher. Oh, I don't even have enough. They're not even gonna let me go to team power up, but you can power up your players. But I only have $350. So every time I do a good play or something, I'll get more money. So let's exit. That got me $100, the strike. Out. All right. Yeah, I haven't seen any females yet, but there are teams that are all female. Foul ball. Another foul ball. Tricked him. Oh, his bat had wires in it. That was cool. Oh, shit. Oh, I screwed up. Oh, no, there we go. I thought that was going to be an out. See, it says, like, our team condition. Yellow? Now we'll set the cracker. So there's, these are landmines they're putting on the field. All right. Ah! Oh. Shit! Damn. I got to put more money in. Is that good? No, it's foul. Yeah, like the foul zone is way more why did I swing at that? The foul zone is way more this is a lot harder to hit a foul ball in this game. Just like it's a lot harder to get a home run. Shit. Oh, I have a, I'm pitching against a girl. She's right. Yes. Keep swinging. Oh, shit. I'm a female pitcher. I think I'm a female. Even though I'm Iceman? You're out. Tempura is the name of this guy. Nice. All right. This person had a 298 ERA. Let me do a timeout. Now we're gonna do a team power up. This guy's James, so let's go to James. So like, it looks like he doesn't have a lot of power, I think. I'm not sure what those meters mean. So this hitting arm, I can afford to pay 5,000, 25% up power. So now he's blinking. Well, that didn't do a lot, but whatever. Maybe I'm gonna make it. Am I gonna make it? Damn it. All that for nothing. Shit. God damn it. More landmines? What the hell? And when you have a robot pitcher, they can actually explode. Like, they get overheated and shit. Oh! They're easy to trick. These batteries. So what I'm doing is I'm you can curve the ball after you throw it. So I'm pressing down in pitch and then I'm giving it a slight curve. No score. Time out. Do I have enough money? This is Marty. Marty McFly. All right, Marty. Now he's flashing. Holy shit. This is a fast pitcher. Damn it. Damn it. Fuck. There we go. Have $340. Oh, why didn't you go for it? I thought that was the computer that was gonna do that. You can steal bases and lead and shit in this game. Oh shit, that's good? Oh, I thought that was foul. Female batter? Damn. Out. Nice. Double play. Oh shit. Where are you going? There you go. Alright, 320 average. Oh, fucker! Your computer did a time to switch. Maybe switch pitchers. That's good. Yeah. That's good too. Wow. Safe. Yes. Oh shit. You're safe. Oh wait, he's a terrible average. Maybe I should have done a pinch hitter. 350. Hey, this guy has 350 and 22 home runs. Gary, sure. Oh, that's good? No, it's not. That might be good. Yeah, it is. I made it. No, shit. Oh, that was stupid. So many landmines. Oh, they're getting a relief pitcher. Wait. Oh, I have to get a relief pitcher? Oh, that sucks. Okay, fireman. That's a much worse ERA. Oh, it throws much, much harder. I can't believe there haven't been any home runs yet. God. Damn it. Get it? Alright. Yeah, when it comes to baseball video games, when it comes to sports video games, I think baseball games were probably the most fun to me. I don't know, football games were okay. Oh shit. It almost was a home run. Oh, hockey games are fun. Damn it. Bases are loaded. Okay, I might need to do something with my pitcher. Team power up. Oh, I don't have enough money. The cheapest is 10,000. I only have 7,610. All right, robot. I don't know how I. Change pitcher. I don't know. I could walk this person. Oh wait, no, I don't want to walk them. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh. there again? There we go. 2-0. The fuck is all that? God damn it. Oh, they switched to a robot. Oh. They're gonna catch it. Yeah, they caught it. Oh, why did I swing at that? Alright. God damn, all that for that? Oh, you fucker. Why do I swing at that bullshit? Oh, that pitcher's good. Runner go. I don't know what happened. Look at these fucking landmines. Oh, I have to get a new pitcher? Played accidentally. Shit. Oh. Are you gonna catch it? Button is bunt. Phil. Ah! What, that's it? Oh, the game's over. Yeah, the Battle Angels is an all-female team. What? Oh, they have me playing another team? I want to play the Battle Angels. There's no cheat for that. Reset the game. I don't know what infinite strikes and balls and outs means. I'd like to have like a cheat for having all my players like totally maxed out power. Always hit a home run. We're doing that. That's what we're doing. We're playing the Korea Dragon. Female pitcher. Now we're gonna get, see what a home run is like. Oh, not that time. Oh my god, I can't even hit the fucking ball. What? Wait, I picked always hit a home run. I wonder if I have to do it once I'm in the game. Alright, on, always hit a home run. Oh well. This was good, but not a home run. Come on, Marty. That's not a home run either. Huh, that cheat does not work. Ow. That's close to a home run. God damn it. Female batter. Oh, blonde about her. What the fuck just happened? Oh shit, she stole a base. Get it. Damn it. Just want a home run. Thank you. get a relief pitcher. Play it conservative, not try to run for third base. Oh shit. Hit a landmine. Oh my god. Out? No. Don't have, you gotta have 10,000 of power per pitcher. Thank you. Oh, they hit the landmine, good. Do I have enough? No, I don't have enough money. You see, you can bunt with that. Oh. C button is bunt. I doubt that would work. Sorry, ladies. Change. I got a score once. God, that was so cool. I missed the fucking ball, but I still got her. Holy shit. Okay, he has it. Just let him get it. Everybody got powered up. Alright. Looked like I had more power. Fairball. Safe, barely. Holy shit, that was fast. Out of here, but it's not a home run. Oh wait. What? Okay. It wouldn't let me power him up, so I guess I have to do a pinch hitter for him. Alright, Richard. Dick is coming in. God damn it. Fuck you, Dick. They're making me change my pitch. Howard is the only option. I'm gonna get some more money. I still only have 9430. Fuck it. I wanted to go to over to 10,000, but don't have time. Foul ball. That's good. God damn it, this is gonna be a double play. I can't do a power up, and I can't change my pitcher. And they just did a massive power up on this guy. Oh! Get it! God damn it. They're gonna power her up now. Oh wow, she's fully powered up. But it's gonna be now. Do I have money for this? Do. So, Phil. Excitingly in the Battle Angels on number one. Yeah, I'm not gonna play again, but nobody got a home run. I couldn't get a home run, the computer couldn't get a home run. What the hell? They should have made this game easier to get a home run. There's a lot of Asian teams. Well, that makes sense. The game was made in Japan, probably. Alright, that's it. 2020 Super Baseball. Thanks for watching.